Is normalized not living in a million-dollar house making thousands and hundreds of thousands of dollars a year. Not all of us are living that life. Some of us still live on really humble incomes and go to the thrift store to get most of our stuff.